acting, kid. Such a simple mission, but still, you act out. Thankfully for us, there's always a backup plan. Not everything we give you is for your benefit.
The infusion.
What did you put in me?
We needed to know if one of us could survive in the system. But we're not about to risk anyone of value. You were sent to carry us in with you. So here I am.
No. It's Rubik. He's making all of this.
Roll up your sleeve.
Whoa, now! That's a big syringe. Don't think you're putting that fucking thing in me.
Miss Kidman, you agreed to this. Don't forget that. Nothing we're doing is malicious. It's only proper protocol.
You know what's proper protocol? Telling the person getting the fucking shot where the hell she is and what's the fucking point. Ow! Damn it! That hurt! Hey, guys, what the fuck? Is anyone there? You give me a shot, then just let this weird video play on repeat? Some great fucking medical science you've got going on here.
About damn time. All right, can I go now?
Not right now, Miss Kidman. How are you feeling? Any headaches? Nosebleeds, perhaps?
What? No. But I do feel a little floaty. Almost like I'm underwater.
That's consistent with the effects of the compound. We just have one last part of this test to partake in. Then you will be free to go.
Sure. Go for it, I guess.
Good. I will now ask you a series of questions. You will answer them while watching the images in front of you. You will not look away from the screen. Do you understand?
Yes.
Question number one. Have you ever felt abandoned by the ones you trusted?
You gave yourself to us. You made the choice of your own free will. We were the only ones who cared. The ones who took you from your useless life. We gave you a reason to exist. And how do you thank us? By destroying our work? Where will you go when you leave us, kid? Who will have you? Why would you abandon the cause? Who are you trying to save?
How? But they know everything. They even know about Leslie. There's no use hiding this anymore. I'll enter the system and my return will be proof that all of this was worth it. I can, of course, convince them that it wasn't for me. It was for their goals. There are just the final tweaks left. Once I finish, I will put Leslie in the stem with myself and activate it. The wireless signal shall ring out in the near distance. I can't speak for those unfortunate to be around, but like I always said, the ends will justify the means. Finally, Mobius will see that I am one of their chosen ones. Reuben is but a ghost. I am their savior. Their plan is nothing without me.
Thank you.
You won't answer our questions. Is it out of fear? Fear is such a subtle thing. But when one experiences true fear, is when they can be controlled. They can be molded. STEM is an abortion, a machine designed on the premise of fear. But in a sense, it is perfect for what we hope to achieve. You will be the first. You will bow under this fear, or you will die. You will serve as an example for what we will become.
Leslie, wait! Don't go in there!
This is me. I'm connected. Just like everyone else. I'm getting out of here.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... It doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Ah!
And you failed.
No. None of this is real. You aren't real.
You want to believe that, but I'm right here. I've been with you this whole time.
This world is a nightmare. But I'm not afraid of you anymore.
That just shows how little you understand. You should be very afraid. We have you, kid. And you know the consequences for failure. We won't let you just leave us. You fulfilled what little use you have. This world is a prison for you to rot in.
Fuck you. I've had enough of this. I'll kill you right here.
Kidman.
Thank you.
game, you'll never see what we accomplished.
You don't know me. I'm stronger than you think.
Are you sure enough in yourself? Sure enough to face the responsibilities of your actions?
Agent Kidman, we've got him from here.
How long has it been?
37 minutes since the first pulse.
How did we get here?
What are you talking about?
Just give me a minute. I need to get my head straight.
Myra! We need you back here.
All right. But we've got word he wants a debriefing as soon as you get back.
They didn't count on you. I owe you one. Welcome back to the real world, Sebastian. I hope you find what you're looking for. Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere.
No one is.